And once you get those gifts, don't forget about the charity gift wrapping over at La Palmera Mall. Volunteers with some of our local charities are wrapping gifts for donations. The wrapping service is available from noon until 6 p.m. leading up to Christmas. Today, Casa of the Coastal Bend is wrapping. Tomorrow, Foster Angels of South Texas takes on the task. The gift wrapping station is at the mall's main level near the concierge desk. I went there again this year and got my gifts wrapped.